Still be some new old town music. You're gonna hear some music from the 2000s, because this is the Pop 2000 tour.